Our inner animal spirit, it has been domesticated. It has been tamed by this new culture that embraces victimhood and rejects excellence. Our inner animal, it has leapt oceans to lift up places like China on the other side of the world, while their culture of Maoist victimhood came back to hold us down.